What's up, guys? Daniel back again on the Richardson Precision YouTube channel. Do me a favor before we get started. Make sure you like this video. Give me a subscribe to the channel. Help us grow if you haven't already subscribed. Let's get into this really cool pistol I got here for you, supplied to me by my good buddies at Sig. This is a really, really cool gun. It's also part of the 320 series. This is the AXG Pro. Now, some of the things that make this gun unique. Obviously, it's metal frame, okay? So you have a little bit more weight. I wanna say this is about a 35 ounce pistol compared to the 43 ounce pistol that you see in the Legion. So still a pretty heavy gun. Ambidextrous controls, okay? So your slide stops on both sides, much like the Legion as well. Sig X-ray 3-dot night sights. I really, really like these sights. They got more of a U-notch in the rear with a nice high-vis green front surrounding the night sight, okay? Sig flat face trigger, just like they put in all their X series models. Accessory rail, and they've also got cuts on the top of the slide. This has more of like a single step cut as well as side porting, just to be able to shed a little bit of recoil. And man, I gotta tell you, when we shot this out here on the range earlier, man, this thing does not hardly move. Phenomenal shooting gun, feels good in the hand. This is hard for me to explain what this grip actually feels like. It's kind of just like a hybrid between like a CZ75 and like a 226. Like if you merge them together, that's the grip angle that you get with this pistol. Big fan. Cannot wait to get more trigger time on this gun. It's also optics ready, okay? So this is designed for a direct to fit with optics like the Delta Point Pro as well as the Romeo One Pro from Sig. You can still take other optics as long as you have the appropriate adapter plates, but those two are direct to fit to the pistol. This also comes standard with two 17 round magazines, but the magazines are interchangeable on this pistol and the X5 Legion, okay? So you guys that have a Legion, if you pick up this pistol, they use the same mags, okay? So again, front to back review, this is a phenomenal pistol. Definitely pick one up if you have the opportunity. Now this is north of $1,000 price point, so any of you guys that have a budget that you're working with, just understand that this will probably set you back around that $1,200-$1,300 price point depending on where you get it. But man, it's worth every penny. So again, guys, thank you for tuning into this pistol review here on the Richardson Precision YouTube channel. Go online to SigSauer.com to check out some of their pistols. Tell them Daniel Richardson sent you. Stay training, stay safe.